monkey put his tail and the lion put his tail. The hippo put his head so it can be nice. And the monkey put his cheek. And the monkey and the face was drawing his womb. And the pom pom was booming and bouncing. Yeah.
Sophia, what's your story?
Once upon a time, there was a monkey that really wanted some people to try his fruit, but they didn't think they liked them. Then the monkey tried a different fruit because he always tried the same fruit, that is strawberries. Then they didn't like the blueberries, so he tried raspberries. They didn't like raspberries. And then he tried cherries, and they liked the cherries. And then he wanted to try everything, and he said cherries as well. And they really wanted to be healthy to get some more cherries and more cherries and more cherries. And then they go to sleep, have a nice nap, and then they had some more cherries at the other day. And then the end.
Lovely story.
Well done, storytellers.
And then the other one, and then Sofiane can have one, Once upon a time, there was a monkey pulling the glasses off because he can see without his glasses, and now he put it on. Now he can see. Now the lips came longer and longer, and the top made him gone.